your time. You're rushing. Makes you sloppy. Draws attention.
Well, last we heard, you were dead.
Dewey defeats Truman.
Bob Brown in particular. It's most curious to learn of your recovery.
The world turns. Again, please. Really. You have large hands, all the better to conceal things with. Use them. Observe. There was a man named George Duvall in riverboat days. Could do this perfectly with one hand, while his other hand was wrapped around a willing female. The irony is he lost every penny playing Pharaoh, the crookedest game of all. A fool and his money.
And what's the point of that story?
The point of that story is I distracted you. Your turn. Time is short.
How about that?
Almost there.
Nothing yet.
Patience, we gotta reset the circuit.
Can you hold that, please?
Betty Blue, we're in. Now get out.
Well, what was that?
Electrical surge. Welcome to China.
You son of a bitch, you really are alive.
A fault I share with all but the dead.
The general's here.
Then it's showtime.
This man was our best set of eyes. We need him back in the fold. Ready? Good luck.
Good evening, gentlemen. Mind if I join you?
Please. Don't like mine.
I hope your man can pull this off.
He's a quick study.
And the rest of you, have you figured out the vault yet?
All we need is a box number.
And how do you plan to obtain it?
Richard Sullivan, meet Agent Kern of a certain agency.
John?
Unfortunately, Miss Sullivan won't be able to take part in this mission.
Why is that?
She's under an intolerable burden of stress.
Why is that?
Due to a court-martial back at home.
For her actions in Syria.
You've heard of the case?
I believe I've heard of the case.
First, we thought the DOD was just being petty, but then word filtered down that your agency was pushing it through.
So you want me to call off the dogs and get your girl reinstated?
With a full pardon.
You overestimate my power.
I sincerely hope not.
Late in the game to be putting me on the sand, don't you think?
Get in or get out. It's your move.
Cut out. Here's the max set.
What's he doing? He needs to bet.
Not until we give him the word.
And when will you give him the word?
We need to get our girl cleared. You want us to get your man for you? That's the price.
Whatever happened to One America?
Call, raise, or fold.
So you meant either play or pass?
I understand.
Fine. You pull us off, I'll make a call.
No, I don't want you to make a call. I want our girl cleared.
All right.
Do we understand each other?
I said all right.
Okay. I guess I'm in.
Thanks.
Welcome back to the world.
Give me a secret. Bring me a sign. Give me a reason to walk.
He lost.
Yeah. That was the point.
50,000. Do you wish to match, sir? All right. Think long, think wrong. Here we go. Banco. You like to gamble?
Oh, everybody likes to gamble.
Car?
Yeah.
Zero. Yeah. The bank wins.
Yes. You do like to gamble, Mr.
Alex Vanderbilt.
Bishop Butler. My pleasure. Nice to meet you.
You hit on six, Mr. Vanderhoof. Lucky no one else is betting. You'd have to cover them.
It's only money.
Well, if you like to play cards, I have a friend. He holds a private game every week, and we're playing tonight.
Yeah. What are the stakes?
The buy-in is $500,000. Perhaps you'd like to join us. Perhaps you would, too.
Perhaps. What are you complaining about? We got the invite, didn't we?
It's not the plan that concerns me. It's extorting me over the girl I object to. The price is too high.
Mm-hmm. Tell them what we do to Welchers.
Kill them. Inflation's a bitch, ain't it?
Excuse me. My girlfriend needs assistance. Yes. Here we go. Nice.
How do I look?
You do.
It's cool, Breeze. Eagle's headed down to the vault.
Shall we then? How secure is your vault?
It is impregnable, Mr. Campbell. You have nothing to worry about. Another guest is retrieving his box. If you can wait a moment.
Of course.
Mr. Campbell.
Spilikov.
And this is?
My special friend.
Oh, very special indeed.
Good evening.
Oh. Good evening to you.
Mr. Belikov, don't lose that key now. You may need it to replenish your bankroll.
Yes, yes.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
No problem. Allow me.
Thank you.
$19.10. It's right here.
A burn job's out. There's a heat sensor running through the seal.
You got it covered.
What about the elevator? It comes down, it'll crush you underneath it.
It's a service elevator. Every 2 hours, the security manager takes it down to the vault to make his rounds. Other than that, never comes near us. Relax, we got it taken care of.
I hope so.
Come in.
Colonel Ryan?
Thank you for coming, Miss Brown.
It didn't sound like a request.
It wasn't a request.
What's happening?
Federal interrogators have spent days going after Mr. Reed. They threaten him with everything from kidnapping to attempted murder charges against you. He's told them nothing. He says he'll tell you everything.
He wants to talk to me?
The word he used was confess.
Was he involved in this conspiracy?
Oh, yes.
Then tell me what you need me to do.
I would get up if I could, but... You're afraid of me. I can't say I blame you.
You tried to kill me.
Kim, please. I don't expect you to trust me, but you have to know that hurting you in any way is the last thing in the world I wanted to do.
Then why did you do it?
Sorry, Kim. I panicked.
For me, Marion...
For my children? And I'm not talking about prison, you understand? They would have killed us all.
Who? Who would? We're talking about terrorist attacks, Isaac. The assassination of the vice president.
And you have to believe me, I didn't know anything about those attacks.
Or the assassination...
What did you think your friends were doing?
Look, I pushed around a few dollars. It's unethical, I admit. All right, it's illegal, but I'm an American. I would never knowingly have gotten involved with anything that would have injured this country.
Then why didn't you come forward when you did find out about it?
I wanted to, but...
What?
But I met you, Kim. I wanted to be with you, and I was scared to death of anything that was going to get in the way of that.
Well, General travels with an entourage.
That's right.
Known him for a long time?
What about you, Mr. Kim?
Indeed.
You're in mining, is it?
Yes. Diamonds, primarily. My firm owns the largest diamond mine in Canada.
Oh.
Now, I was wearing one until recently.
Safety first, darling.
Oh, but I was wearing it to bring you luck.
You bring me luck.
And you, Mr. Wonderholt, what business are you in?
Generally, the business of minding my own business.
Huh? Welcome, honored guests. I am General Lau, and it is my privilege to be your host. The game is no limit. If you choose to match a bet and you do not have the chips to do so, you must provide alternative collateral. And most importantly, this is a gentleman's game. And as your host, I must ensure the sanctity of play. I'm sure you understand me. Good. Let's begin. Hoichia.
The game is hold'em poker. Small blind of $1,000, big blind of
$2,000. Raise. $10,000.
Oh, be careful, you've had some bad beats.
Get the pot going, why don't you?
You're 10. 10 more.
$20,000 to Mr. Vanderholt.
Third time's a charm. My raise.
The bet is now 30,000.
Too much.
Call.
You sure?
Well, yes, I'm sure.
My money signifies that.
To duke it out.
Said something about alternative collateral.
And what do you have in mind?
That's a nice watch. Did the hands work?
It's Michel Girard. It's one of its kind. $200,000 in Geneva.
And what will it fetch at the pawn shop?
Will you accept it for $200,000?
As long as it tells the time.
I'm a believing man.
Straight. Ace high.
It's a good hand. But it's insufficient.
Tens full of jacks. Mr. Vanderholt wins.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
Hey.
It's almost midnight. I say we take a short break. Wait. Wait,
y'all. You know, I think I'm going to go up to the room for a bit.
There you go, baby.
Okay.
Excuse me. Man, this is some game. I ain't been so excited since the barn burned.
Mr. Vanderhall. If I were you, I'd be very careful. The general is very fond of that watch.
Well, I'm sure he views its loss with regret. Fuzzy navel?
Yes.
Remember that first week when you came to work for us? It was fine for you even then. You gave me that "you're lonely, I'm lonely" bit.
Isaac, don't do this.
You came into my home. I trusted you with my baby, for God's sake.
I would never put anyone's child in jeopardy. I treated her like she was my own. If I had kids of my own.
Do you? Or is Bob even your real husband? Oh, my God, it really was a lie, wasn't it? Who are you? Who are you?
Isaac. I say I am. Before I interviewed to be your nanny, these federal agents approached me. And I wanted to do the right thing for the country. They gave me a story to tell you. It was the hardest thing I ever did because I got very close to Ella, to you. Thank you. Every day I would tell them how wrong they were about you. Because you seem like a good man. Maybe a man trapped in a loveless marriage, I don't know, but a good father. So you tell me, Isaac, that man I met, was he real? Or was that the lie? You tell me who was lying.
You're off script.
You sent me in there because you were supposed to confess. In case you haven't noticed, he's not doing that.
So you whip up some sob story?
I know him, Colonel Ryan. If he feels embarrassed or played, he'll shut down. He won't tell me anything. I need to make him believe in me.
We're running out of time. We've had this man in custody for days now. If we don't crack him, we're going to have to let him go, or the people he works for are going to get suspicious.
Then let me do what you brought me here to do.
Very well.
Uncuff him.
It is a gentleman's game.
Is this about... Whoa. You think I cheated?
Moya, you go all in with three of a kind. Against a flush?
You didn't have a flush.
But there is no way you would know that.
Look, I caught the boat. I didn't cheat you. I beat you.
Then where is my watch? You don't have it. We search your room. There is no safe deposit box. Who did you give it to?
What business is that of yours?
Collusion is the most common form of cheating. Working with a partner. Who is your partner?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Likely!
And we just let this happen.
You can hold out.
And if not?
You understand. Now you have to win. You have to be there at the end.
What makes you so sure that your target's going to be there with me?
He'll be there.
Well, I hope so. We're paying a rather high price.
Hey. Look, I'm telling you, I didn't cheat. You have to believe me.
My job is neither to believe nor disbelieve. It is to discover the truth.
And that is the truth.
The truth is, if you were not cheating, you would have your accomplice produce the general's watch. But then, of course, the truth is, why would you have an accomplice unless you were cheating?
If you want the watch, I'll give you the watch, okay?
Of course you will. But first, you must give up your accomplice.
I'm telling you, I don't know what you're talking about. You gotta believe me.
You are very strong. I think perhaps you are used to pain. What you may not be used to is someone taking that pain away. 大哥最高, 老同辈哥.
I don't like it. We cannot see what they're doing to him.
He says he can hold out long enough to put the plan in motion. Pull him out now, you blow the mission, which means you don't get your pardon.
Oh, this is about me.
Call, raise, or fold.
The general wouldn't have given the order to kill him, not until he gives up his partner. We hold.
Then I believe you have work to do.
Did you know that the Yunnan province is one of the primary sources of opium poppies in the world?
What is that?
This is 100% pure Chinese heroin. China White. You've never chased a dragon?
What? No. Wait, no.
An endlessly intriguing substance. But what is truly fascinating are the many ways you can chemically alter the structure of the drug, making it no less effective, but vastly more addictive. It lasts half as long, and then you need twice as much. I expect profit margins to soar accordingly. With no dilution, I can only give you so much at a time, otherwise it would kill you. Even so, if we keep going, overdose is inevitable. Sometimes it takes two or three shots, sometimes more. It all depends on how strong you are and how badly you want it. Don't be afraid. You might feel sick at first, but afterwards, you're going to enjoy every minute of it for as long as you last.
Red Cat, make the call.
Why? Zhonghai Ngo. Om Munson Ding Gansing Galesio J. No De Ding Sut Yan Yun. Hai Do. Sao Jing Gan. Di Dai Koi. Yu Guo Ne De Teng Do Ding Ma Ye Seng M Sai Pa.
That thing really cut through concrete and steel.
Yeah, that's what the commercial says.
MC Gao Jin Yun Gon Yoga Nigo Heidi Nugan Jogesi.
They bought it?
I think so.
But apparently the electrical company already sent out a crew to deal with the power surges.
If they reset the circuit again, we could lose the video feed.
Snake Doc's problem. We're already down to an hour and a half.
There seems to be a missing player.
Mr. Vanderholt has decided to cash in his winnings. My apologies. Our power grid is not as reliable as it could be. Luckily, the hotel has backup generators.
Technical difficulties. We lost visual. You're just gonna have to play.
The bet is to you, Mr. Campbell.
$50,000.
Let's have some fun, shall we? I'm on it.
$347,000. Mr. Campbell?
I'll call.
Eight's full of aces.
For laughs. What a coincidence.
Aces full of eights, Mr. Bancroft.
We need eyes, fast.
Careful, you won't keep it down.
Why are you doing this?
Because you cheated the general. Your accomplice and you.
I don't have an accomplice. I don't know what you're talking about.
Right now you are experiencing acute withdrawal syndrome. And this is perhaps the primary reason heroin dependency is so difficult to break. Of course, it would be so simple to make it go away, so simple to give you back the rush. Although this time it might not be quite as satisfying. Do you want to feel like that again, Mr. Vanderholt? Mm-hmm. Or whatever your name is? Do you want some more?
No. No. No more, please.
No matter. Soon enough, he'll be asking for it. He'll be begging me for it.
I told you, the diamond brings you luck.
Let's hope so.
All right, here you go. You want to play, you gotta pay. Like the wisdom of Solomon.
The bet is to you, Mr. Campbell.
Weak is strong.
And if weak is strong,
is not the opposite also true?
Call.
Gentlemen? Two pair for Mr. Ali. Trip sixes. Mr. Campbell wins.
Good hand. Good luck, everyone.
They're surprisingly hard to shake, Mr. Khan.
Oh, you ain't seen nothing yet.
Federal agent. You said you'd tell me the truth and you're not talking, so they're making me go. I came to say goodbye.
Kim.
I'll miss you.
Kim, wait.
So you and Marion were both involved?
Yeah, but we were on the periphery of this thing. We moved money around, that's all. We didn't know it had anything to do with assassinations or attacks.
How did this happen, Isaac?
Leon Drake approached me. He's the guy that Bob met in Las Vegas.
And the man who came after me The man you killed.
Somebody that worked for Drake. I didn't even know his name.
I heard him say something about your old nanny. What happened to her?
Noelle. She overheard things and Drake had her killed. It was a warning to us. Kim, you don't understand what these people are capable of.
Yes, I do.
Drake had me set up the dummy accounts. He supplied all the money. I don't know where it came from or who he works for.
What do you know?
Half the time he was trying to buy property in Venezuela. But in a hurry, it all went straight to Moscow.
What went to Moscow?
The money.
To who in Moscow? The Russian government?
Not exactly, but...
But what?
But after the fall of the Soviet Union, all those generals, they want to get a foothold here.
They're looking to get a foothold here. I don't understand.
Fetch me through to Washington now.
So if you wired money to Moscow, you'd have names, account numbers.
We'll give them to you. But I can't turn on these people, Kim, without some kind of insurance. I'll be dead before the day's out.
What kind of insurance?
I need immunity. For me and Marion. I need new identities, but most of all, I need protection. Now, the people behind that glass can do that, so you tell them, Kim. That's the price. Immunity and protection.
All right, check.
Check.
This one plays tighter than a drum.
She's sitting on two pair.
Caught the boat on the river.
No chilly.
You know, I'm gonna call.
What are you doing? I said fold.
Three queens? Straight, ace high. Mr. Campbell wins.
Congratulations, sweetheart.
Thank you, baby. Mm-hmm. You know, you've been here a long time. Why don't you go for a walk? See if you can't catch a cool breeze somewhere.
You know what you are?
What?
You're thoughtful.
That's it.
It's too late. We're out of time.
We're here. Come on. Here it comes. Look down. Claustrophobic.
I am now.
How is the patient feeling?
Stop, please.
It is you who have the power to stop him, Mr. Vanderholt. You are not who you say you are. You are working with someone, perhaps with more than one. Tell me who.
Somebody. I can't help you.
At the least, you spend your next week's craving for all of this. At worst,
This next shot may be the one that kills you.
This is Isaac Reed's bargain. Immunity for he and his wife in return for names up the food chain.
But it's a trick, right? You're not actually giving him what he asks.
Ms. Brown, this is a step the government doesn't take lightly.
He tried to kill me. I came here to help you put him away, not set him free.
You came here to help your country, isn't that right?
And now you're gonna set him free to come after me again?
That won't happen.
How do you know that? You don't know that, do you? Immunity and protection, as you requested. Go ahead and review it. You're a smart man. I'm sure you can figure it out.
It's a safe deposit box of Fidelity Republic Bank in downtown LA. Everything I have, it's in there. That's the paper trail. The name you want is Armin Kachenko.
XKGB, that's who Drake sent the money to. He's the highest I ever got.
This is Doc Bed 06. I need to get a message to Snake Doc.
You understand you can't possibly take any more. No man could.
Ying Mun, huh? Having gone.
The question you need to ask is, how far you're willing to go?
What? Missy.
General Lau invited me up to the suite to wait for him. Oh, do you want to interrupt his card game to ask him? You're Lieutenant Chen, yes? He told me you'd give me a drink.
It is, as you Americans say, your funeral.
Wait. Okay. I'll tell you. I'll tell you who I'm working with.
Cut the cards, Mr. Campbell.
Some disturbing information has just been brought to my attention about the nature of the game. Turn over your cards, please, Mr. Belikov.
General?
Do it now.
General, I would never betray you.
Someone has been cheating.
If anyone's been cheating, it's him.
Run the cards. Aces for you.
kings.
For me? After all we have done for you, the money that we have paid you.
General, please.
Where is the watch?
I have no idea.
Tasakoi! Dignify life! Kujao. Sankoi Napjidan! Tasakoi!
How are you? That would be getting, mother. Getting is good.
Hey, 长官. Da. Got him, boy. Gone, 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 gone,
gone, gone, gone,
gone, gone, gone, gone, gone, gone,
gone, 知道，我知道，我你干嘛不大喊
？It's too bad for you.
Please, you have to understand. I didn't want to do this to you.
I regret having forced you to the extremity.
I imagine the general is entering the safe deposit vault now.
And why would he do that?
Oh, search your box, of course. What do you suppose he's going to find in there?
Who are you?
Well, who I am is not important. What is important is that you still have friends back in the U.S. of A. Misha, you are our best set of eyes in Moscow. We can't have you peddling your wares to the Chinese.
You're CIA?
Not exactly. The CIA is anxious to recall you to the fold.
Well, I have an arrangement with General Lau.
Well, if you want to wait here for your friend the General, be my guest. But perhaps you should see if you retain his friendship. Well, the game is over, and I see no reason to remain.
General, and General Guofan.
You coming? Are you?
Welcome back, Misha. We have a lot of catching up to do.
From Dot Patch 06.
This question. What do you know about a former KGB officer named Armin Kachenko?
Did his information check out?
We're reviewing it.
The transcripts of this. Who sees them?
No one from the unit's gonna see it. You have my word.
What's gonna happen to him now?
Thank you for your service, Miss Brown.
I came this far, Colonel Ryan. At least you can tell me where he's going next.
Why?
Because I asked.
Mr. Reed has agreed to have his wife set up a meet between them and Leon Drake. We can bring Drake into custody. We can perhaps tie him to this Kachenko. Do you know more now than you did before?
Thank you for answering my question.
It's chess played in the dark, Miss Brown. Chess played in the dark.
I just spoke with Sergeant Blaine. They're on their way home.
Bob? Honey? You here?
Kim.
Yeah, babe. I'm so glad to hear your voice.
I'll be right out.